Welcome to my channel. Metals are the elements which are electropositive and form cations by losing electrons. This property of a metal is termed as electropositivity or metallic character. The more easily a metal loses its electrons, the more electropositive it is. The number of electrons lost by an atom of a metal is called its valency. For example, sodium atom can lose one electron to form a positive ion, so the valency of sodium metal is 1. Similarly, zinc metal can lose 2 electrons, therefore its valency is 2. Metals can be categorized. Very reactive, potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium and aluminum. Moderately reactive, zinc, iron, tin and lead. Least reactive or noble, copper, mercury, silver and gold. The metallic character increases as you go down a group. Since the ionization energy decreases going down a group, or increases going up a group, the increased ability for metals lower in a group to lose electrons makes them more reactive. Metallic property decreases from left to right across periods and increases down groups.
Metallic property decreases from left to right across periods and increases down groups. Therefore, francium is highly metallic and fluorine is least metallic. Chemical properties of metals. They easily lose electrons and form positive ions. They readily react with oxygen to form basic oxides. They usually form ionic compounds with nonmetals. They have metallic bonding. Physical properties of metals. Almost all metals are solids, except mercury. They have high melting and boiling points, except alkali metals. They possess metallic luster and can be polished. They are malleable, can be hammered into sheets. Ductile, can be drawn into wires, and give off a tone when hit. They are good conductor of heat and electricity. They have high densities. They are hard, except sodium and potassium,